06 comes time, you know, graduation's upon us. My dad's like, what are you going to do? Getting ready to graduate. And he goes, so what are you doing? As far as, he's like, where are you going to school? Nowhere. I'm coming in with you. He goes, no, you're not. Like, what do you mean? He goes, I want a piece of paper to put on my wall. He goes, I never had the opportunity to get an education. You're getting an education.
Wow.
So I was devastated. I mean, it was probably midway through senior year. I'm like, man, what? Why is he throwing this curveball at me? Well, Jesus, I didn't see this one coming. And then my mother, as mothers usually do with their wisdom.
She goes, listen, the man is the head of the house, but the woman is the neck.
The woman is the neck. That's for sure. So she goes, look, he's making you go to school to get a degree, right? I said, yeah. She goes, go to culinary school. If you got to go to school, why not do something that you can actually use and you'll enjoy? Because I was always in the kitchen.
Yeah.
My mother, my grandmother, you know, I love to cook.